I'm Anand Bhatt, and I'm a musician. I've been playing music as far as I can remember. It was almost a keeping up with the Joneses thing. I've been really lucky with the Latin scene. I guess I'm the first Indian to get involved with Latin Grammys, which is really cool and really exciting. So I've been working on a lot of Latin pop and a lot more Spanish songs. Before, I do one here and there because they're fun, but now there's some demand for it. So I've been working on a lot of that and preparing for appearances to support that. It's funny because people think the rock star life is you get to go out and party, and it's totally not the case. I have to make sure I'm in bed so I can get up at 6 in the morning, get my head in the game, and prepare for an interview that day. It's interesting. One of the things that actually turned me on to the David Lynch Foundation, he's got this whole thing about going deep to get bigger fish. And that's exactly how it works for me, right? And I finally found it in a David Lynch book, right? And like, oh, this is great. There's a sentence, how I can describe it. So there's definitely a slow things down, quiet the mind, pay attention to what's going on, and try to go deeper within to see what pops up and what you can use before you can actually form things into a melody. A lot of the time, it's, through some quiet time process, an idea comes out, or maybe 10 random ideas come out, and I play with those ideas until one sticks out a little more, then I'll pull another idea off of that and make a variation. So it's almost an evolutionary process. So that's actually where the meditation comes in full force, is the quiet time, sitting alone. And I'm gonna go as far as to say I think meditation helps all musicians, whether they recognize it or not. I think it's part of the writing process for everybody. And seemingly external events coincide with my internal all the time. Like when I'm in control over here, somehow external events actually just, serendipity just happens. Things go my way. I like to get involved in charities, I support Simply Smiles and a lot of other charities. Now, I finished the Big Fish book and the last few pages about the David Lynch Foundation. It's great to be able to just get on board with something that's already flowing in the direction that I already support.